In other news, four Muslim men who attacked a teacher in Tower Hamlets with a metal rod were jailed today. The men, all from East London, targeted their victim because they did not approve of him teaching religious studies to girls. A fifth man was also jailed for assisting the offenders.